Hello class 7. Today I'm going to start with another new chapter from your English Rapid portion. And this chapter's name is Man and Wife. This is number 13 chapter, and you will get this chapter in page number 53. So please, before follow the class, please take out your book and turn to page number 53. And from there we are going to start the new chapter. Henchard hired a cottage for Mrs. Newson in the upper part of town near the Roman Wall. It was a pretty part of town. He also hired a white aproned servant for them. So Mr. Henchard, he wanted to give the comfort and relax to his wife Suzanne and her daughter Elizabeth and his daughter Elizabeth. So what did he do? He hired a very that means a comfortable place for them, and also he hired one servant for them. And here white apron servant for them means it's that it's actually telling about that white apron servant means it is from a elite class. It symbolized an elite class. Okay, so as you know that Mr. Henchard was a renowned person. He was a very well known and honorable person of the town. So he hired a very lovely looking place for Suzanne and Elizabeth, and also hired a servant with white apron. Henchard visited them one day and had tea. Henchard was amused by the charade they were carrying out for Elizabeth Jane, though Suzanne was tense. So Henchard, he went to visit Suzanne's place, and there he got the tea also. And Henchard, he wanted to talk with Elizabeth more and more, and he gave lots of things to Elizabeth, but he wanted to show also his love for his daughter, but on the other hand we can see that Suzanne was very tense, because Suzanne did not want to disclose the relation between Henchard and Elizabeth. And though you know that Henchard also did not want to disclose this. He visited them several times after that. He treated this as a duty and did not let the sentiment surface. So Henchard went to that place many a time. That means he went for many, many times, and he also wanted to give the time for to his family. On the other hand, he did not want to show his emotions. Okay. One day when he visited, their daughter was out. He asked Suzanne to decide on a date for their marriage. Suzanne was uncomfortable with any deception, so she could not trivialize the occasion. So one day when Elizabeth was not with them, when Elizabeth was out of the house, so that time Ella Henchard told Suzanne to marry him. Suzanne was uncomfortable with this situation, and she did not like any deception. So she insisted Mr. Henchard that their marriage would be in a grand manner. Okay. She also believed that she was creating trouble for Michael, and he was giving up this time to strengthen things. Suzanne, she had a dilemma with herself, that she was thinking that she wanted to be in Henchard's life again for the sake of their daughter. On the other hand, she was thinking that she was creating troubles for Mr. Henchard, though she did not know that what would happen for both of them. He assured her he was not suspending much on their upkeep, and since he had an excellent manager, he was not missing much work. So when Suzanne was in dilemma, that maybe because of Suzanne and Elizabeth, Mr. Henchard had a problem in his business. Maybe Henchard was actually spending the money for them. So Suzanne had a problem on that, and Suzanne told that she did not want this. So Henchard assured her that it was not like that. Suzanne, he had a very very good and efficient and educated manager for taking care of the whole business. Okay.